Mother's Day is Sunday. New research shows that the average amount of money spent on mom is $172.
Not our 11 o'clock producer, Ben.
Nope.
He wants to get his mother a box of chocolate. He's 24 years old. I'm embarrassed for you, Ben. Anyways, if you can't spend quality time with mom or you need a little help in the gift department, traffic and technology reporter Molly O'Brien has a few apps that actually can help you. Check this out.
Let's celebrate moms. If you are one, you have one, or you know one, take a little time and say thank you. You can do it by sharing these apps. And guess what? Anyone can use these all year round. Start off with a sweet card. Just Wink works for any occasion. The app has a whole Mother's Day section. You can take one of their templates and customize each card to your liking. You can download photos into the card, write messages, and preview them from all angles. Once you set up an account, you can send them online or have them printed and mailed out. You can attach a gift card too and make it a little extra special. The app itself is free for Android and Apple devices. They have a website too. You do have to pay for card delivery. Now, if you're looking for something funny, you've seen those meme cards before, try Some eCards. There's a free version and one for 99 cents. The app lets you send the funny cards via email, text, Facebook, and Twitter. Something fun to use to make a gift for your mom or for yourself is the website sticky9.com. You can turn your Instagram or Facebook pictures or ones from your phone into magnets, square photo prints, reusable stickers, phone cases, and tablet covers. I'm Molly O'Brien, NBC 10 News.